Well, ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday, Chrissy will challenge Trish at WrestleMania for the winner's title. But next is Chrissy and Trish King in arm wrestling.
Oh, I love the rights of bare arms.
Next. Well, ladies and gentlemen, 29 countries will see WrestleMania live. And one of the great matches they will see is Chrissy Hemming challenging Trish Stratus King for the Women's Championship.
And don't forget, Lita's going to be in Chrissy's corner. What a match that's going to be.
The following is an arm wrestling contest. Introducing first, being accompanied by Lita, the winner of the Raw Diva Search, Chrissy Hemming.
Woohoo! Oh, yes, Chrissy Hemming, the number one contender for the Women's Championship. And let's not forget, she's been training every day with Lita.
I know it. If you see him lately, you know that Chrissy won't go anywhere without Lita. Of course, we both know Lita will go anywhere.
Oh, I love it.
I beg your pardon. We don't know that.
Look at Chrissy. They are. I got something else real special for you. Another King Playboy exclusive. Some warm shots of beautiful Chrissy Hemming from this month's Playboy magazine. Check it out. Oh. Don't drool right there, they are. Look at this.
Very glamorous young woman.
And don't forget, those ribbons were just strategically placed so that we stay on the air live here tonight.
Yes.
Those ribbons come unwrapped when you get the issue of Playboy magazine. I think this is trying to come unwrapped right now.
So we have vivacious young woman.
And from Toronto, Canada, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
Oh, baby.
Well, Trish certainly had to be a little shocked, the expression on Trish's face last week when Chrissy Hemming beat Molly Holly using that twist of fate was priceless.
Oh, but speaking of priceless, look at the expression on Trish's face right now. What a face she has. I know what you think of her. She's kind of a little bit saucy, but I like that. She can tell you to go to hell and make you look forward to the trip. Look at her.
Chrissy certainly doesn't have a lot of wrestling experience, but she's got a lot of grit, as we say in Oklahoma. She's got a lot of fire, a lot of spirit.
Yeah, but Trish has the women's championship. Oh, wait a minute. She got the title upside down. I think that's a bad omen.
How amazing you look at the championship belt, but that's another story.
I caught a glimpse of it. Uh-oh. Reminding Lita, I guess, of that leg injury that she bestowed upon her.
All right, ladies, the first one to pin her opponent's arm to the table will be declared the winner. I will count you down from 3, 2, 1. We will begin. Arms up.
Jack Tone, the referee, so nervous. Look at him sweating.
That'd be interesting, man.
3, 2.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Before we get started, just separated her grip.
Oh, she's got to warm up. I don't think she had a chance to. Look at this. There you go. Oh, I love that warm up. She's going to let it all hang out. Yes, she is. She is so hot now that she's warmed up now.
Did you notice she was doing curls with the championship belt?
Yes. Christy, now don't get over anxious, Christy.
2, 1.
Here they go.
Winner.
Oh, what?
Here is your winner, Christy Hemming.
You're kidding me. I think Trish was just trying to.
That was a flash, King. That's what they call an arm wrestling, a flash. Bam, it's over.
Wait, that's unbelievable. I can't. Wait.
She's not ready. She wants a rematch.
Ladies and gentlemen, Trish Stratus says she was not ready, so therefore she wants a second chance.
She wasn't ready, JR. You got to imagine. I think she was actually just trying to pull her arm out of there.
A second chance would be up to Chrissy, wouldn't it? And look at Chrissy stepping right back into the fire here.
Oh, and blast her again. Chrissy
once
blast,
again, here's your winner, Chrissy Hemming.
Once but twice in this arm wrestling competition. Oh, out of the leg. What a cheap shot by Trish on Lita, who was trying to assist ring announcer Lillian Garcia.
I'm going to tell you something. This
Trish is full of herself tonight, isn't she?
What a poor sport, if you ask me. I wonder if Trish is going to react that way, King, if she loses the women's title this Sunday at WrestleMania.
Don't even talk like that. There's no telling what Trish would do. Yourself, Lillian.
No. Trish will be ready, as mentally and as physically ready as she humanly possibly can be. And let's not forget the Lita factor. Lita's going to continue to train Christy, and Lita will be in Christy's corner this Sunday at WrestleMania.
Well, I'll tell you who's going to be ready. Trish Stratus. She's going to do anything it takes, and she will do anything, to hang on to that women's championship at WrestleMania.